It's not songs about drug dealers that leech off other people, take advantage of people's problems. It's called selfish intention.